At this point, maybe I'm looking crazy. I think I look crazy right now. So I'm just going to chill. I'm just going to fucking chill. You know what? Let's just fucking forget this happened and move on. I don't want to fucking think about this shit anymore. You guys must be getting a fucking thrill off of this. If there's any more than 1,000 viewers in here after all the crazy shit that happened, there shouldn't be any viewers. You should all be pissed off at me, and you should have gone and do something else. If there's any more, there's 3,000 niggas. Why the fuck are you here, huh? You're trying to see something fucked up, dude? Chill stream? Yeah, okay, well, whatever. Whatever. Let's just keep it going, man. Let's just keep it going. Niggas are saying play something else? No, fuck that. Fuck that. It must be something technical. As much as I'm getting creeped out about this, I can't help but try to be logical about this. I mean, I gotta try to be logical. Maybe there's something easy to explain, because the stream, but why was the glitching happening in the first place? If we were streaming and there were some cuts, but the cuts only happened because of the glitch, and the glitch only happened because of the Dreams Collection, I think. I don't know. Let's finish it. Let's finish this fucking game and put it in a fucking coffin and never look at it again. We're gonna Kara this shit. We're just gonna put it in the fucking coffin. Let's just finish this, dude. I'm ready for you, man. I think I have the volume down. Let's fucking do this. Etika, don't do it. No. I want to see if this happens again. I want to see if whatever the fuck happened when we played this happens when we do this once more.
My Dreams Collection.
Okay. No problems happened earlier in the stream, right? There were no glitches earlier in the stream. So, for now, I'm going to hold XSplit here. The second I see that error, I'm going to close the game out, and I'm going to make sure that I have it so you can see it too. Because it only happens here, man. I don't know. Maybe the game's incompatible with the computer. It's probably something easy to explain like that. It can't be no spiritual fucked up shit. It's got to be something easier to explain. Maybe they made this game with the ability to fuck with your hard drive? Maybe? There has to be something of what they did, dude. It has to be. The game must fuck with your hard drive in some way. I'm so serious. That has to be what the case is. I can't imagine it being anything else. Well, I could imagine it being something else, but that's where we don't want to go. That's territory we don't want to come through. So let's just leave that alone. Let's finish this shit. Sonic Movie Maker. Did we lose all that progress, though? From the shit fucking up? Fuck it up? The progress is still there. Alright. Okay, I never save the game or nothing, but I guess it autosaves. Hold on, I'm about to just take the stream here. I'm gonna make sure I have this shit open in another window. I'm gonna make this shit open in another window. We didn't lose any progress, dude. We didn't lose any progress. Alright, I got it saved up right here. I'm telling you, you would think I planned this shit. You would think that I did all this intentionally. That's how creepily put together this is. Like, if I was watching and I was you dudes, I would say, this dumbass is fucking faking it. Like, I know for a fact I wouldn't believe it. But this is the last one that we were at, right? So let's just finish it from here. I wouldn't believe it if you told me this. I know I wouldn't, so I'm not mad at you guys for not believing it. Seriously. Let's just do this. I think fucking around in the game too much. Maybe something changed? I don't know. I feel like this game must fuck with something. I don't know if breaking the window does anything, but we need the camera, though. Is it possible to break that window? That's what we were trying to do last time before the stream fucked up. I don't know if it's possible to break the window. Etika behind you. Yeah, that's real fucking funny. That's really funny. Let's just see if we can fuck with the helicopter. We can pull it in, I know. Let's pull that shit in. We're gonna pull it in real close. Come here. Come here. I don't give a fuck at this point, man. Let's just get to the nitty gritty of this shit. You can't pull it in? Let's just get the fucking camera. I'll start recording shit. I think we can jump. Oh, okay, we can. You guys think you're fucking funny. Oh, Etika, behind you. Yeah, okay, whatever. Like, I'm more pissed off at this shit than anything else. What's this gonna do? What? Can we keep feeding him? Why are you guys fucked up? Oh, what are you talking about? What kind of shit is this, man? He doesn't want to eat? You don't want to eat anymore? Oh my god. What the fuck? Holy shit. Why is he smiling? Did he want this to happen? Let's get this helicopter out of here. Oh, the Chaos Emerald. Let's give it to the fucking thing. That damn fourth Chaos Emerald. I don't think I can get it anymore. What the fuck is that? Yeah, I don't think I can get it anymore. Unless I use something to push it. I don't think I can push it now. Alright, let's just keep. What else is gonna happen? Holy shit. Let me out of here? Oh my god. And the thing likes tails, doesn't it? Break the window, boy? I tried to break the window. It's not fucking breaking, dude. Unless I use this? Like, how the fuck do I do this? I don't know, nothing's breaking it. But I know what they like. I know they like you. I'm just gonna take him out there. Oh shit. Oh my god, that is horrifying. I know they like you. I can't tell if he's there or not. I don't know, dude. At this point, I think we're done here. What the fuck? Alright, we're good. We're good, man. Fuck this. So this is how we leave? I don't get the point of this shit, dude. I really don't understand. Wait, what? What is this? What is this? Patient, Rouge the Bat. Blood type, Night Core. Is this the exit? Is this the exit or not? Wasn't the exit somewhere else? I think that was the exit. Yeah, that's the exit. you would think that this is where things kind of like go to the next level, but instead, something's not right about this, dude. What the fuck is this? What the hell is this? You've grown so much. What the hell is the next level gonna be? Oh my god. What is this supposed to be, dude? I don't know. What is this really supposed to be? What is this supposed to be, dude? Where's the camera at? Yeah, the Chaos Emerald here. I can't see shit. We're obviously inside of someone. We're inside someone's mouth? What's up? What's up, dude? Why aren't you talking to me? Why aren't you talking to me, dude? Yeah, he's looking at us now. Now he's looking at us. He's facing us. He's always been facing us. His eye just looks the other way. Oh my god. I can tell this is gonna get fucked up. I already know this is gonna get fucked up. What is this? Definitely in someone's mouth. Holy shit. What do you want? Why isn't he talking? I'm guessing we have to give him the emerald? A light. Wait a minute, was that door always there? No, that was the, that was where the camera was, right? That was where the camera was. This wasn't there when we were there before. Wait, this was where the camera was, but that corridor wasn't open like that before. None of this shit was here before, dude. A new sponsor by the name of Kelvin XJ? Kelvin XJ, what's going on, man? We're inside of Sonic right now. I can already tell. This is definitely the inside of Sonic. The hole closed, or did it? No. I'm just seeing way more places to walk into now in comparison to before. This shit is about to get fucked up. Alright, let me just... So what's this way? No. Let's go here. Unless this was where we found the camera. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Etika, you and the pussy, grab the emerald and go back to where the camera was. Okay, so this passageway opened up. This opened up. Oh man, I almost used up all the camera footage. What the fuck? Big the Cat is in the fucking stomach of Sonic the Hedgehog? What in the fuck is this? What is this, dude? Why would Sonic eat Big the Cat? Unless he was down here looking for Froggy? I don't think Froggy was in here, bro. Why does he look like that? Oh my god. You're still not saying anything to me, Egg? Will this do anything? Nothing? That is fucking disturbing as hell. There was another way that we could walk too. We can walk down here. What the fuck? My boy! My boy! Are you kidding me? Wait a minute. Wait, hold on a second. That was the pussy? That was the puss? Really? I thought it was a mouth! There were teeth! There were teeth in there! What does this mean? What the fuck does this mean? What are we? What are we? If we came out of Rouge's pool. Sonic wasn't there before. Sonic wasn't there before, dude. He was not there before. What? Sonic wasn't standing over us before. Not like that. Oh my god. Smile for mommy. Oops, did you have an accident? What the fuck? How could I have known that this would be so fucking crazy? This went somewhere totally dark. There's nothing cool about this anymore. We're babies? Do we need the emerald anymore? I don't think so. Did you have an accident? Tails, what's going on, my boy? What's going on here? Rouge is literally looking at us? Please don't tell me she's following us. And this Sonic! My god, this is fucking terrifying. What is this? That has something on it. Born yesterday. Nice diaper. What's going on here? Oh my god. Why? What in the fuck are these things? Do they want the diaper? Mama, burp. What? Get this dude out of here, man. He wants the diaper, I bet. Is there a diaper here that we can pick up? This game is fucked up. It's definitely fucked up. I guess there's no diaper that we can give them? They don't want to go into the pussy like their friend did. Run? Wait, Big the Cat was in... Why was Big the Cat in Rouge's vagina? I thought it was a mouth. I thought he got eaten, dog. Can we still see our shadow? fucking Sonic the Hedgehog. You sick son of a bitch. You, Christine, I'm never gonna look at Sonic the same way ever again in my life. Fuck this. We just came straight out of her fucking vagina, dude. Alright, I think I'm done here. Let's just record this last little bit of footage. We're done. Is there any more to this shit? I think we're done here, man. Let's just get the fuck out of here. Nice diaper, yeah. Leave me the fuck alone. Whatever the fuck these things are, man, I want out. Let's just get to the next level and get this shit done with. Is there anything else for us to do here, guys? Just record the rest and finish this. Yeah, I'm done. I just didn't know if there was something else to do. Wait a minute, we can move this? Oh, never mind. We can't. Okay. Rouge added a whole new definition to eating pussy. Cause her pussy ate Big the Cat. Warp party? What the hell is this? Flashing bat, what's going on, dude? To do here? Next game? I don't think there's another game to play. My Roommate Sonic. Can we play this now? Network adapter. Okay.
My dreams collection.
My Roommate Sonic. I don't know, man. Alright, so guys, please tell me what the hell's going on. Flashing bat, what's going on, dude? Is there a story to this? Any kind of explanation to what the hell we just experienced in this game? Alright, I knew this would be a weird one, but I didn't expect it to go to that level. I never in my wildest dreams would have imagined that something like this could exist. I'm on the train really old. This is an older game. I'm so late to the party, but I'm glad I didn't play this when it first came out, because this probably would have rubbed me the wrong way, considering everything that happened. Just start. Everyone wants me to start. Alright, fine. My Roommate Sonic. What did he say? What did he say? come back to my place. My roommate Sonic is an autobiographical game which explores a human hedgehog relationship set in a modern apartment complex. I've never seen this before. My roommate Sonic was a flawless first step into virtual reality. The Sega VR headset was never released, so this game too was buried. Version 1.6 adds Oculus Rift support. OS X players are recommended to mirror their displays. 1.7 hacks in non-VR mode. Use the VR? Oh my god. Christine, this is... You have to play this. I don't want me to be the only person that experiences whatever the fuck this is. I don't know if I want to play this in VR. Plus, I don't know how to even connect this thing. I don't even know how to connect this thing. Steven was supposed to show. No, I'm not fucking with VR with this. Not yet. Let's just do it the way it is. And we'll mess with this later on. Because it's not even... I don't know how to install it now. I'm just kind of like waiting. Why would this game have VR support at such an early time? And why is Sonic exploring... This is some... Should I really wait until I have VR ready to play this? Oh my god, wait, what? What? It's better with VR. Wait a minute, okay. Wait a minute, are you guys really saying that I shouldn't play this unless I have VR ready? Do it. Everyone's saying fucking do it. Etika, use the Oculus. I don't know how to set it up, but alright guys, if I'll use the Oculus if you're willing to wait here while I call my friend over and he helps me to set the Oculus up in the stream. What'd you say, Christine?
What?
Do it another day? Yeah, maybe I'll do it another day. I don't know. What do people want? Okay. Let me see, I'm gonna do a fan poll. I'm gonna do a poll right now. Because I wanna see what people want. Okay, so. What is this game called? My Roommate Sonic. Could take like 40 minutes. Do it with your options are right there. Let me know if whatever you guys want to do. Time to vote. shit. Yuki says you're an inspiration to me. Always going through a tough time. Wait, I'm going through a rough time right now. Thank you for always making me feel entertained, my man. I'm glad that I had that effect on you, even in one of the worst times that I've ever experienced with gaming streams in general. Thanks. Thanks, Yuki. You know, even though I help you to feel better, you know, you guys do the same thing for me. You're a real good buffer when it comes to shit like this with games. So, you get a thank you from me, too, for being the awesome audience that you guys are. KYH9 says, any assertion that this game was developed by Sega themselves is a lie. It was done as a mockery of the deep Sonic fanbase and all the weird fetishes that are harbored there. I started to figure that this wasn't official after the fucking donut thing. After the fucking Sonic donut thing, a lot of people are saying that they want my friend to come through. I saw. Mike is also... Okay, well, you know what? Is this really about to go down? I think this is really about to go down. Alright, he said he's on the way right now, and it shouldn't take him that long to get here. What'd you say? Yeah, I know, he's ready. Low man, join in the sponsor group. What's going on, dude? I don't think it's worth it, so I chose Oculus 1. Yeah, a lot of people say that it's not worth it, that I should just do it without the Oculus. But people want to see it. There's a lot of people that don't want it, but there are a lot of people that want to see it. So right now...
Story.
My favorite story. I just don't understand what the fuck the point of this game is. It's meant to be fucking disturbing. But I just fail to see what the point is with the whole eating thing and the birth. People have fetishes that get off to that. I mean, if it doesn't hurt anybody else, then that's cool, you know? But damn, at some point, man. I mean, like, people have all kinds of fetishes, I guess, you know, are somewhat normal now. Like fucking, there's, like, an armpit fetish and a fucking, the foot fetish and the fucking, what is that one? There's a fucking, shit, I hit myself. Oh. Being a furry has nothing to do with this shit. A furry? Whatever. Who cares? As long as you're living your life the way you want to and you're happy, then I'm fully encouraging whatever the hell you're into. As long as it don't hurt nobody else. But this, holy shit, I'm only human. I'm only human. Look up how to connect to Eggman Origins. Hermzor says, gas money for you, friend. He donated $5.69. Thank you, Herm. Play it. Don't be so damn serious. I know. I'm going to. What? My man Mike's Monster Gaming came through, but dude, cool to see you, man. Shit. Wait, so there's a way. Etika, find Sega.net. Wait, find SegaNet.exe inside the game folder. Use that. Oh, corrected. Enter. What? What? Turn down the game volume? My bad. Turning it down now. Okay. So I have to go into the game's files? Alright, so he said, wait, what did you, okay, hold on, I'm gonna look at whatever that guy said. I'm about to find out. Yo, Etika, find SegaNet.exe? Where the hell is it? Maybe I can search it. .exe. This is the .exe, right? Inside the game folder. Use at your own risk. Is this it? Open file location. Here we go. It says, what is this? Corrupted data? Whoa. Hold on. Unsafe files. Extra data files. Snake oil engine files? What the fuck? Unsafe files, use at your own risk. Corrupted data, rouge data, smoking gun folder. Gun. What is this? There's some weird fucking files in this damn game. Okay. So then what the hell? Okay, so let's go back. Rouge data, and then the file was here. Corrupted data, Sega.net. And he said to open it?
Welcome to SegaNet.
And then there was a password or something? Holy shit. Select protocol. This thing isn't working. I'm getting like glitches on this shit when I try to make it full screen. Yeah, I'm getting glitches, dudes. Please don't tell me this game fucks with me again. So what was the username and password? What was the username and password that he said? Don't full screen it. The password, okay, he said MJ Studio and White Glove. They're hidden in the games. Okay. Password. Wait, username MJ Studio. Xavier says, I've never seen this before. White Glove. Safety mode, crosswires? I don't know what that is. Select protocol? I don't know what this is. It's a virus, don't do it. I don't know what we're choosing here, but... What the hell? We can move it? Oh, white glove. Oh, you have to type it like this? Thanks for the heads up, chat. MJ Studios. Or MJ Studio. Don't cross the wires? Why? It didn't work. MJ Studio. I think without the S. No? And then the password is White Glove. With a 3.
Welcome to Sega Man.
It wants to access. Christine, the program wants to. Oh my god, what is this? 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 Oh my god, the program wants to access the fucking internet. Holy shit. What is this? What is this? What happened? I think niggas are trying to give me a fucking virus, dude. I don't know if I want to let this program access the fucking internet. Firewall, block the features of this app. What is it doing? I'm closing this. I'm closing that shit. I'm closing that shit. Oh, fuck this. It was about to load some shit. Oh, hell no. Windows wants to know. Windows Firewall has blocked some of the features of this program. What is it doing? It's all right. Allow it. Allow it. Allow it. Let it in? Are you serious? What is it gonna do? Allow access. Fine. Let's open it up again. Oh man, we're getting fucked up now. This is going somewhere totally different. I didn't know this would be... I knew it was fucking... I knew it was a creep game, like it was made to like be weird. But now we're just getting into fucking safety and security, like goddamn.
Welcome to SegaNet.
SegaNet. Alright, let's do this again. Alright. Username was MJ Studio. Password was White Glove. I'm gonna let it do whatever. Yo, dudes, I'm telling you right now, if this destroys my computer, that shows you how dedicated I am. I destroyed my computer, my job, my livelihood, not just mine, but the livelihood of all the people that rely on me and love me. I destroyed all their lives tonight because of fucking Sonic Dreams Collection. So you know I'm dedicated. I just want y'all to remember that. If these are my last words on this computer, you know what the fuck the deal is. I'm about to open up a fucking Trojan.
Welcome to SegaNet.
Welcome to SegaNet. Fine, do it. Just fucking do it. Put the fucking virus on my computer. Run into the processes right now. In the most disorienting way possible. Can you even click stuff? Here we go. I'm ready at this point. If something crazy happens, I'm prepared. Nothing's gonna scare me at this point. Nothing's gonna bother me at this point. 90%, 100%, do it. Server launch operation complete. Warning, SegaNet is running at full speed. Why is that something negative? And the constant reminders. I get it. Like, it's running at full speed. Message of the day. March 15th, 1998. Sonic says, Wayne Gretzky rules. You're hacked, boys. I'm hacked. Congratulations, Sega. You hacked my fucking computer. Or, you know, it's definitely not Sega. I know that much. But it's still pretty funny to imagine this is actually their work. So, did it do it? Did it finish? Where's the Trojan at? Is there a nigga watching in my, well, yeah, there's a couple thousand people watching, but is there someone that has, online? Okay, so it's online now. Okay, I think we're good. Now you can play Eggman Origins from what the sponsor chat's saying. What a fucking experience. Oh, God. Listen up, Sega, hackers, whoever the hell programmed this. If you're gonna delete my files on my computer, just don't touch my porn collection, okay? Give me a moment to save my porn. So this way, I can at least have something salvaged from here, you know? You can delete all my work, just keep the fat fodder intact. Yuki, Yuki, I see your contribution, man. Thanks, man. I'll read it. I'm just a little thrown off right now, Yuki, but I do appreciate you helping me out. Thank you. Eggman Origin. My favorite story. So we can play this game now? Save the porn. Yeah, Yuki, I mean, sorry if I'm not able to be, like, up and at him. But I think this would kind of throw anybody off for a first-time thing. But maybe not. I'm just a fucking weirdo. No network adapter connected, but it's connected. Maybe we have to open this and the thing at the same time? I think that might be what we have to do. That might be what we have to do. Let's see if this works. This probably is the way you have to do it. Alright, so is this gonna work now?
This is my favorite story.
I heard something else happen. Net connected. Net connected. So here we go. We have this all hooked up. Apparently... Oh my god, there's 5,000 viewers in the stream. I know damn well why you're all here. I know damn well what the hell you guys are looking for in this stream. If you're brand new watching my channel, my name is Desmond Amofa, and I run a network. Well, not even a network. It used to be a network before all my friends were fucking turned their backs on me or did some fucked up shit to me, and I had to cut them off. Anyways, this ain't a network no more. It's just me running a fucking YouTube channel by myself. It's all good because I have fun. This is my last stand, okay? I'm someone who, I guess maybe I'm a bit more paranoid of stuff like this than normal people should be, but I feel like the unknown is probably the most disturbing thing in the entire planet. But I always thought that, you know, this wouldn't be the way I go out. I didn't think it would be through Sonic. I'm actually a massive avid Sonic fan. I used to worship the guy. I still do in a way. A lot's happened. No character data. I have a character, don't I?
My dreams collection.
Make my Sonic? Didn't we make one? We made one. Yeah, Night Le-
My dreams collection. This is my favorite story.
I don't know why this isn't working. What did you say? You have to upload. Oh. Okay.
Let's dress up.
All right, I'm gonna upload him. Let's go. Take screenshot. Ring. What the fuck? What the fuck? Wait a minute, if you're gonna actually be doing this, then let's make you do something that would be appropriate. Hold on a minute, we're gonna make Sonic do something that's, you know, fitting. If we're gonna be walking down this disturbing ass... Wait. No, we're not trying to have you do the fucking Nazi hail, like, we're trying to have you dab. Dab. Come on, Sonic, dab. Come on, nigga. Alright. Alright, it's a little bit of a fucked up dab, but it's still a dab. There we go. Almost. Look this way. Look this way. There we go. God fucking damn it, Sonic. I don't know how the fuck to do this. Arms? How the fuck? This is gonna be the weirdest fucking dab that's ever been done. Alright, whatever. That's good enough. Bam! Upload to SegaNet. And this is supposedly on the Dreamcast. That's my friend. Okay.
This thing, could you answer? Oh, no.
So what does it mean that we uploaded our character to SegaNet? Oh, I don't really know if this is the kind of character that I want. everyone. You guys have seen him before. Have a seat, Steven. This is my friend Steven, and this is actually his Oculus Rift. He's gonna be setting this up for us. He ran up the fucking stairs to get here in time.
Hi, Steven, how are you?
Yeah, thanks a lot for this, man.
I'm an awesome person.
Did you see the straw poll?
I saw the straw poll, watching it when I was running out the door. I saw it going up on Wait for Friend.
My God.
I was like, okay, that's gonna win anyways. I just run over regardless.
Yeah, so let's get this thing set up with the Oculus Rift real quick, man.
No problem.
All right, so how do you... Okay, he's gonna need to use the computer, so...
I'm gonna have to sit on the king chair.
Go ahead.
I am sitting in the Etika seat. Hello, everyone.
If you need the web browser, you can you can drag and drop this. Actually, make it full screen.
If I make it full screen, would anyone...
No.
Got it. Okay.
We were talking about me playing this game. Oh, actually, you know what? One thing, can you drag XSplit over there to the corner?
Oh no,
just the program. The browser, you can drag it over there. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, awesome.
Just make that full screen. But we had been talking about playing the Dream Collection, and I mean, I don't want to distract you, but...
It's supposed to make me laugh. Yeah. But yeah, we was talking about playing this game. I was telling him all the stuff that was gonna be he's gonna experience. He might experience some weirdness, but I'm watching him from his perspective, and it was amazing, guys.
Amazing, my fucking ass.
You came out of Rouge's puh, you know? He came out of the puh, guys.
It had teeth, my man. Why the fuck was Big the Cat inside of Rouge's punani?
I don't know. Maybe she's trying to give birth. Maybe he's in the process of it, like he's getting fertile, right?
That's just disturbing. I don't want to imagine Big the Cat in sex in any way, bro. But although not to say,
well, he's a cat, so he's a puh. So
yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's true. The pussy's in the pussy.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Makes sense.
So
you've done all this before. You've done the whole Sonic Dreams thing?
No, I have to do... I did all the things that you did. I have to do the Eggman...
the Eggman...
That one.
The MMORPG?
Yeah, I have to do that one next time, so...
Is this why we needed to connect to the internet, guys? To do the MMO thing?
Actually, there's a password, and there's a whole bunch of things you gotta do in the settings that people told me you have to do. And I was like, oh man, I have to go back into the Sonic. And I got really sad.
Fuck.
Very, very sad.
Not
but well, do not get sad. You may actually play it tonight. Who knows? You might beat me in playing it. You might scare me.
Yeah, they just set up the thing. We uploaded the fucking character. Yeah, that shit right there.
Oh my God.
What's going on?
No, you had the whole entire thing. I'm just surprised. Congratulations.
Them niggas fucking did it. They're the ones that are fucking sadistic as hell that wanted me to go through this bullshit.
Good job, everyone. Did you do my roommate Sonic already?
No.
Oh,
that's why we're here with the Oculus. They wanted me to.
Oh, they want you to.
Oculus.
Oh, then. All right, guys, you're gonna see Etika play on the Oculus. It's gonna be amazing.
They're trying to get me fucking.
Dude, they gonna. They will. They will. Yeah, it's the greatest experience.
This is the kind of shit that rubs me the wrong way, man. I could never do horror games, dude. I take the shit too seriously.
It's not horror, technically. It's more or less an experience, just like the other one that I put you through. It's not 18 and up. Just letting you know.
Oh, that one.
Okay,
oh.
Good.
Oh.
It's nothing like, it's not horror, it's more of a fantasy love life. Am I right, guys? So the best way to put it?
Yeah, there we go. Real fantasy. Real lovey.
Real lovey.
I've never seen love the way that Sonic Dreams has showed me.
The dream is his love.
It is. It damn sure is.
So, okay, what is it? It's a whole bunch of things. So.
There's a couple of things you gotta do.
Yeah. Well, actually, let me see. Is it even in here? It's a DK2, guys. Just the whole entire thing. The wires. The wires look really sexy.
Yeah, bro.
Shiny and shit. Camera's kind of poopy looking. It's kind of dirty. Right there. Just rub it like that.
Steve, Lyra Paradox wants you to have his babies.
Senpai approves.
Here we go, you got your answer, Lyra. I never thought that somebody else would be asking for another person's children on my channel.
You actually did that to the president of Nintendo.
Oh yeah, I did. I asked Reggie to have my kids. Yeah, he looked at me.
Kind of going to the other support section.
No problem.
Just know that you will be experiencing a lot of stuff, including other things later on.
Oh, great.
This isn't just one. I heard a whole bunch of things about that other one that you just did online. I heard about a whole bunch of things about MMORPG version.
Oh, really?
Yes, a lot of things.
All right, should I start plugging this shit in now?
Oh, nah.
Okay.
You probably need... 4.4. So we're gonna have to go into Oculus. Nah, I'm gonna be quickly. I gotta look for one of them will work with this. One of the versions will work with this one. Okay? So I have to probably remember which one it does it. You understand what I said?
No. Not at all.
I gotta find out which one of the versions works with DuckSign Dreams Collection.
Yeah, I was having troubles with that shit. Well, just in general.
I actually typed in your name, Sonic Desmond Collection. So it was amazing.
There will never be a game called Sonic Desmond Collection.
Someone out there who's a game designer?
Don't you fucking dare. I swear to God, I will come to your house and I will throw you out the window with my own two hands. Don't you even think about it. You will make a game somewhat, like make it 1% of whatever the fuck this is, and you include me in it, and I will rip your penis off with a fucking rusty hook. And I swear to God, I will put the hook in your nuts with my left hand, and with my right, I will grab them, shove them up your ass, pull them out your mouth, and give them to Allah. What? I ain't doing anything. Steven said it.
Okay. Well, I guess he kind of means it. He means it so well. I'm gonna navigate set up. Oh, let me just go to this part and install the major thing that I need to install. The merger.
Okay.
This is the merger. You know what? Let's get this part in for Windows. You want to add this runtime for Windows? You have to agree, download. That's it.
Oh, really? That's all you need?
Yep. Yes. Hold on. CT.
Oh, wow. More info. Run anyway.
Okay.
Yeah.
Windows 10, you guys. Windows 10.
Here we go. We're setting it up now. The Oculus shit.
It's a lot. It's installing.
There we go.
It's gonna take a minute. Yes, we're always going to trust it, of course. Riftenabler.sys. If you guys know what .sys is, please push one in the chat.
What is happening?
What is hap-
That's a damn good question.
As right now, I'm looking at the drivers for the Oculus Rift right here, this little toolbox right over here. It's actually installing the drivers into System 32. The computer will explode at the end of this. So, yes. Oi. I would like some water. Thank you. She's so nice. I'm getting a lot of one zip in there. I'm getting some 666 and some 25s. I'm getting a whole bunch of numbers. I'm got someone had the most biggest expression ever with all those emojis. They had the most craziest expression. Jinkuya. If anyone wanna know what that means? That means thank you in Polish.
What was it? Gogosia?
You know what you just gotta say? Say ya che koham.
Ya che koham.
There you go, he just said I love you. So he just said I love you to me and to everyone else of you guys. So he loves everyone.
Those are my senpais. Damn, that shit takes a long
straw
time.
Straw poll?
God damn.
It does. It's an amazing thing. Look at it. It's just stuck.
Fuck. I hope it's not because the stream is going down. So maybe it's fucking up.
Nah. It's doing its thing. It takes a while.
I'm telling you, dude. Did you see the shit?
Which part?
The part about this whole process that disturbed me the most, besides the whole unbirth. The birth.
The birth.
Besides the birth,
okay.
What bothered me the most is that for some strange reason, the stream earlier with this game, something glitched out, and every time I tried to stream to that stream, it didn't work. And it said that something was wrong with reading to the disc. But every other stream, Twitch, the sponsor stream, other YouTube streams on XSplit, worked totally fine.
So basically, because you had to go to YouTube itself and then stop the stream itself.
Yeah.
And then relaunch it again as a new one. Maybe you have to do that?
Yeah, I did that. I deleted the original stream where things were fucking up, and now it's good.
And
I'm telling you, something happened.
Something probably happened with the, somewhere within the ping somewhere.
You know how funny it would be if, because, you know, we're both black dudes, of course, so...
I'm not black, guys.
No, actually, it would be hilarious if I left and niggas didn't see me in the background, so they would think, like, you're me, something happened, and you transformed, I transformed into you. Or something.
I need the hair. Okay, I need the hair.
Like, that's actually Etika right there, guys.
What's going on, guys? Etika from the Etika World Network here.
Press a 1 in the chat if you want Steven to replace me in the same way right now. Press a 1.
Press 1 in the chat.
Let's see.
There's gonna be a...
While we wait for this thing to install, I'm telling you, man, Sonic Dreams is fucking with the installation. It says remaining time, 0 seconds.
Don't worry.
Come on, man.
Oh, watch this, guys. Don't worry, Etika. Don't worry. The game will work sooner or later, and I'm gonna tease you even more.
Oh, that's a good one. Goddamn.
Wow. Everyone just want me to be just like you, Etika.
All right, guys. So from now on, I'm letting you know. So Steven, let's have an agreement right now. From this point forward.
Wait, you gotta come on this side.
Yeah, let me so everyone can see. I'm gonna have it said clear right now, 100% for you dudes. You know, you made your voices known, and I do tend to try to listen to you dudes as much as possible. This is what you want. Steven, from now on, ownership of this YouTube channel goes to you. You can come to my house anytime to record. I'm sure that they'll understand if the schedules are kind of like a little weird, but my schedule is always weird. I mean, excuse me, your schedule is always
weird. My schedule is always weird. I'm always someplace blowing up. I'm someplace, and then just, that's it.
Yeah, man. So you know what? At this point now, Sonic Dreams Collection fucked me up. I don't think I can run this channel anymore.
So you think you're gonna handle? Think I handle all you guys?
I think I can handle
all of you. That seems so hard.
It's a little bit.
It's a little bit. Like
you get used to it.
Okay, it'll take a while, but don't worry. The pressure will you know it will. I will sweat a lot, but I will do it. I will do it.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Whatever. You know, we all have to deal with, you know, some stress when we get into new positions, but it's all good.
It's all good. Don't worry.
So from this point forward, I'm no longer the owner of this channel.
Let's all say a silent prayer for Etika for the passing of Etika. All right. What's going on, everyone? Court Knife 5-1 here, and little did I know that I'm actually have this whole entire setup. Oh, he's not Courtney. Okay. So, you want my shirt? All right. So we have a whole bunch of things going on. The thing is, it just says, if I could show you guys what it says, you'd be like, huh? You know, like, that's exactly how it looks like right over here, guys. That's exactly how it looks. It just, It wants to go to the next folder. It wants to so badly, but just can't. It wants to flutter, fly in the wind. Can't do it. It's hard. Wait, I got something. It says, hey, overwrite newest file? Yes.
What the hell?
Bam, okay, next thing. What's going on? Something's happening. It's spinning. Guys, creating uninstaller, 25%, 75%, 100, it climaxed. Thank you. All right, so we did this. We don't want to read me because I know how to read. And instead of must restart the computer, would you like to restart the computer now? F that. We will do something more, more better. Court951, I need you to do me a favor.
Yep.
I need you to help me install this. Because I'm a dipshit. Okay, so now
you're still there and entertain the audience. You're a powerful YouTuber. Let's get your ass back there and entertain the audience here.
I have an audience. Welcome. Today I went to the Google office along with Etika and one of his friends. It was an astounding little thing that happened. You guys didn't really aware of that. We got into the space, looked around, talked, met some other YouTubers. It was special. It was great. Watched a few videos, got a book, and we left. We didn't get turned up though. I was hoping to first get turned up like in Washington DC when I went to the Google headquarters in Washington, but it was oh well, what can you do, right? I can't go to Google in New York and say, why can't we get turned up here, just like in Washington, the state capital, Washington DC, our capital state, like supports alcohol, like to YouTubers, not underage YouTubers, but YouTubers in general. They're awesome. I love it. Here you go. The whole screen just flashed black and it's back again. Let me see if I can see a little bit of life in this thing. Yo, I see nothing but black and the desktop. It's gone. Why is it gone?
Wait, they want you to dab.
Don't worry, guys. I'll dab for you. Hold on.
Wait a minute, come on. You gotta get in there. There we go. There we go. That's the way out.
Okay. I don't see the shizzles. Is the USB plugged in and everything plugged in? Like everything is plugged in. So I'm not getting any kind of life. No life force is coming up on me, you guys. Nothing. Nothing is happening. I'm so sad. I'm feeling very discomfort. So, how you guys feeling? How you guys doing in the chat so far? The whole screen's going black again. But I can see all y'all. I know, my dad's a bad. You having a blast back there? Oh shit. Oh, for shizzle gizzle gar. I gotta reset the computer. And this always works. Since you progress that always works now. Forever and ever, amen. And X's part out because this is immutable. It's not gonna show anything. Before it was showing me something and then like just like gone forever. And probably it wants to restart. Or I'm gonna go into the whole entire settings and see if it is in here. Let me just search. I like the fact that you turn off the light. I like the fact you turn off the light. All apps. Steven World Network. I love that. That's amazing. Steven in the house. It just gotta be refreshed, guys. The whole entire computer, like, let me see, let's see. Steam World Network, Revelation. This is a whole new Revelations, of course. Let's see. Cancer, emojis, like, up the butt. It's amazing. Dab, pow, old shizzle gizzlegar. The only thing I'm not seeing, you're just plowing in. Yo, someone's wet. Someone's. Oh, okay. Let's see what happens now. Is it gonna give me? Nope. It's gone. That light went away. It just said no. You just gotta refresh that computer.
Okay, time to restart.
I'm going to have to pause the stream without spilling water. Because I'm not doing a reaction to pour water on my body. Okay, guys, this is gonna be the saddest moment of my whole entire lifetime career. I'm gonna have to actually restart the computer, and we'll be back after these few messages. I'm going to have to pause the live stream, guys, from right over here. You guys are gonna see the whole screen turn black, and then we're gonna come back after this whole computer restarts itself. And don't worry, your boy Etika Steven is gonna come back. See you guys soon. Very shortly. What's going on, everyone? Etika World from the Etika World Network here. And I was looking at the whole entire Oculus Rift, and turns out, sadly enough, it did not start up with the whole entire game. If any of you ever played this game with the Oculus Rift and has ever been able to do anything like that, please let me know in the chat. I'm really willing to know if you guys have ever done anything like that, because I really, really want to see something like that actually happen, and I want to experience it just as how as you have experienced it. Now we're going to jump forward and continue doing my roommate Sonic the way how it was supposed to be, but I did install the Oculus Rift, so I will be able to play Oculus Rift games with all of y'all in future episodes of the Etika World Network show. So now we're going to be able to launch up my roommate Sonic. I already read this to you guys already, so we're gonna start playing this thing, and we're gonna start. Look at that one screen. That one eyeball. It's an amazing eyeball. So we got, yo, we up in here, son, we up in here. All right, so we gotta do something spectacular. We could look around. Oh my gosh, the squares. All right, so I'm going to actually let Court951 play this, because he has to experience it in his own way. So, you want to take the lead, Court951? He said, yeah. He's scared. Oh, wait. You want me to? My dude. He wants me to make my own Sonic. Because I'm Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog! And I just like to do everything my own way! Oh my gosh, am I getting a... Oh my gosh. Gotta hope... let's see, let's go! And we're gonna make this! Oh! What is this? Yo, Sonic, what you doing? What you doing, Sonic? You're doing something! Look at that arm. Yo. Yo, you could bit smack someone back to fucking planet Venus. Yo, with that shit. Look at that leg though. Yo. Yo, look at that leg. Oh. Sonic, you're kicking yourself in the face? The hell? Yeah. All right, so we're gonna change his head, his leg size. Oh, my look. Oh my goodness. You know what, Sonic? You know what? We want to see you do the splits. Ugh. Gotta change those arm size. Look at that. Oh shit. Look at Sonic. Oh yeah. Sonic's doing it. Yeah. Alright, so we got that. Body color. Blue all the way. Right? Background color? You know I love my blue. That blue shit. Yeah. Alright. So we're gonna change the name. Metal Sparkle the Rebel Hedgehog. I'm gonna yo, GIF. That is a thing that I've never seen before in my entire life. GIF. He is a GIF. Let's change the name again and see what happens. Skylar the Hedgehog? Dio the Hedgehog. Dio Electro the Hedgehog. Femme Shadow Homer the Hedgehog. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Let's do this one. Let's just do this. Photo shoot. Let's give him those rings. Yeah. Woo. Woo. Sonic, you like that shit, right? Yeah. Yo, let's tweet that shit. You wanna tweet that? Let's tweet that, guys. Yo, guys, give that shit a thumbs up. Yo. I gotta put this code in. Hold on. Guys, check it. That is the shit. That is the shit right there. That blue hedgehog has a ring on his hand. He and over his feet and everything else. Stem Shadow or Roma the Hedgehog. You know what, guys? That is the new shit. Guys like it, right? Thumbs up, thumbs down. You know what? Give me a thumbs up. I want some thumbs up in the chat. I need some thumbs up. I need some encouragements. Let's get a square box. Alright, so we're gonna go back into the game. I don't wanna keep you guys waiting. We're gonna jump forward. We're gonna click the quit button because why not? And we're gonna go into my roommate Sonic right now because you guys have been waiting way far too long to see Court 951 blow up from all of this. So, guys, without further ado, here's Court951. He is going to experience the whole entire My Roommate Sonic for you guys.
Hey, man. You know, I was thinking a little bit more about the whole thing. I mean, I don't know. It just kind of... Like, it seemed like they really, like... They were really feeling it, dude, but it just... I don't know. I'm kind of lonely now.
You really lonely?
I'm lonely, man. I'm really lonely.
So you know what? I got we'll fix this whole entire thing. You know what? I'm gonna have to give you back your channel.
Really?
Yeah.
You do it?
I'll do it. Come on. Who likes this hair?
I don't know they want me back.
Guys, push one in the chat if you want this wonderful dude back. Push that one. Him number one. Court951 number one. That's why it's the ones at the end.
They wouldn't want me back.
Got some.
All I see is nigger in the chat.
Got some ones. Oh. Got some ones. Got a two. Got a one. Got...
They.
Yo, got a zero. I see zeros. I see ones. I see twos. I see six. Oh. Yo, Those numbers are rolling, son. Oh, got shit. It. Majority won.
Majority won.
Majority. Yo, this is it. Back, you get your title back. You earned that shit. You grew from the baby. You grew it. You was pregnant with this channel.
I was pregnant. I was pregnant like Sonic.
You was pregnant like Rouge. And you didn't have Big the Cat was stored inside of you. Luckily, you.
Is he inside me right now?
He might be big. Big the Cat might be right there in your lower abdomen. So don't worry. You was pregnant with this channel. You gave birth to a whole new world and a whole new network of people who love you.
So I gave birth to these niggas?
Technically, yes, you did. Technically speaking, you did. So without further ado, guys, I'm gonna have to give him back his channel. This has been Court 951.
Yeah, it's Court now.
He's back. Etika's back. Guys, it was fun.
Damn. Feels good to be back, I guess. This is the day.
It's right?
Yeah, man.
You're sitting down in the Etika chair?
Yeah, you know what? I'm getting the memories back.
Oh, man.
And as they're coming back, I'm realizing exactly what kind of fucked up position we were in before I gave my channel to you. This is a fucked up game. My roommate, Sonic. Why don't you move a little closer in, since, you know, try to angle it so you're visible. Maybe, like, move.
Okay, I'll back the frig up.
Yeah, there we go. That's perfect. Well, guys, seems like we're back in business. So, just to keep things going on a positive note, let me get one of these, if you dudes are ready for my roommate, Sonic. We tried to hook up the Oculus Rift, like Hurt said when he took over the channel, and it just didn't work out.
But there is another way, but it would be really annoying because there's no head tracking for the game.
Oh, I see.
So basically what we would have to do is just put it that one screen on the Oculus and then move a control with the mouse, but it will not be immersive because it's not three-dimensional.
Wait a minute, hold on, dude. I have to run downstairs really quick. I think I forgot. Oh, fuck. All right, I think I forgot some fucking mail downstairs. It's actually a package that I really need. Give me a second.
Okay. I'm Etika again, guys. I'm just joking. I'm Court. So, while he's running downstairs, I'm gonna be. I don't know. I don't even know what to do. I'm just looking at a screen that says my roommate Sonic, and some blocks are going that way. So you guys probably like looked at the whole entire chat as well as. See what you guys are saying. Steven. Yeah. Yay, Steven. Oh my gosh, Etika's gonna be right back. He doesn't live that far up from a mailbox. It's literally like downstairs, like just one flight downstairs. He's gonna run downstairs, put his key in the hole, twist it a little bit, pull it out, and see what happens. Am I right? He might have the package that he's hoping for. If you know the kind of package that I'm talking about. So, give us the room tour. Well, as you guys can see, that the whole entire room looks like a square. It has a great illusion because it looks like it's like arrows are like coming out like this and shit. It's great. It looks really wacky, you know. Yeah. Alright, so basically we gotta have to start sooner or later. Etika will be back. Etika will be back. Oh yeah, did you guys see that Etika caused 9/11? It was amazing, right? The plane went into the building. It's amazing. It's great. I do have a YouTube channel. It's literally my name, like right here. Like, so whole bunch of things that's going on right now. So guys, if you really are willing for the best person to be announced really shortly, he is an amazing person. I love him with all my saliva. I'm gonna announce someone when he's ready. person's amazing. Guys can't see, it's just... this is blocking. Luckily, that... this thing right over here, that thing right here, blah, 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 is blocking it. So you can't really see the life that's happening over there, which is hilarious to me. Oh my gosh. So since at least I want to begin this. I actually wanted to come back and start this stuff. I'm not going to really say a lot of bad words too much. Because on my channel, I am a foul mouth person. twerk for you? Are you serial? Maybe on my channel I'll do it. Okay, let's see what's going on over here. Give me a few seconds, guys.
Calls me over, it's usually nothing good. So what are we looking at here?
We're looking at the roommate Sonic.
My roommate Sonic.
Yes. It is a really good game. There's a virtual reality, but
what the fuck is this? Wait, hold on. Who the fuck are these people in the chat?
Oh, these are
this fucker was doing a stream.
This fucker was doing a stream, yes.
At 2:43 in the fucking morning.
Yes.
And you're watching it.
These people admire this person.
I don't know who's the bigger fool. Etika for hosting a stream, or you all for actually entertaining him and watching it. But let's just get done with this as fast as possible. I have some bitches to fuck in Bristol at 5 a.m.
That is true. That is true, Ramsey. And also, if you guys never know, this is Ramsey. He's an amazing person.
Ramsey? Excuse me? Did you just call me Ramsey? Can you please in the chat correct this gentleman on exactly the proper naming? I have a title, sir.
What is your title?
Young Ramsey. Please don't fuck it up.
I will not fuck it up.
How? You know what? It can't help it. A donkey will be a donkey. Sit the fuck down. Let us continue this. I swear to God, if you want something done properly, you have to do it yourself. Anyway, so guide me through this. Okay, what exactly are we doing?
So what you got to do?
Are we licking his bollocks?
Yes, we are. We are licking.
You're being serious.
No, I'm not.
We're licking the hedgehog's bollocks.
He has bollocks, yes.
And why in the God's name? In God's name do we have his Twitter account posting a hedgehog on it? I knew you were into some shit, Steven, but I did not realize you like fucking Sonic in the process.
He's my cum baby, you know. I really like it.
You know, I should have known. Yeah, all the signs were on the wall. I should have been able to tell this, but you know what? It's all right. This world needs all kinds in it, doesn't it? Let us continue. This is fucking embarrassing.
It shouldn't be.
This is fucking embarrassing.
It shouldn't be.
Let's try. My roommate Sonic.
Let's do this.
So back to licking the bollocks, as you were saying.
Yes, we have to lick Sonic's bollocks. He has very awesome bollocks. Don't worry.
Well, they're at least salty. Are they over-seasoned?
They are not over-seasoned. They seasoned it very perfect. Mwah.
So his bollocks are seasoned perfectly?
Yes. They deep-fried it really nice.
What about the sear?
The sear? They added the sear.
How does that sound to you all? How does that sound? Bollocks, well seasoned, good sear. Sounds like something that anyone would want. Anyway, so we have a hedgehog on the television.
Yes, we do have a hedgehog on the television, and if you kind of look a little bit to your phone.
To the phone?
You see how your phone is?
What year is it? 2000 fucking one?
No, lesser than that, my boy. Lesser than that.
Lesser than that?
So what you want to do is you want to look to the...
Are you kidding me? Alright, the numbers available on the dial pad.
They do not care about the numbers in this timeline.
Are you sure they don't care?
In this timeline, they do not care about the numbers.
Because I'm seeing fucking 666.
The numbers do not matter in this timeline.
I'm not trying to catch a seer myself by Satan himself in the fucking
game.
You're
not gonna get caught by Satan. Satan would not come out of nowhere in this phone. He would not come out with his little image and then come closer to the phone. All right, he would not do that.
Oh God, what is this?
That is a foot.
Oh God. Where's
just
this?
Look at his face.
Alright, so it says something.
Just look at his face.
Oh see? My God. Oh.
Now your phone is vibrating. Read what it says.
Have you told your roommate how you feel about them?
Push the check.
No.
Nope.
Seize life. Hold up one sec. Look out your window. What is Sonic doing?
Sonic is just washing his little...
Why is the toilet paper in the... Wait, is that toilet paper or a coffee mug?
That is a coffee mug.
My friend, I know what toilet paper symbolizes when in a household of two men. Two niggas and toilet paper means only one thing. There's a circle jerk in the process.
There could be, because it's two mugs.
Look out the window. Oh my God. Eggman is peeping on us in the fucking... Wait, hold on a minute.
He's texting you.
What the fuck is going on here?
So just follow his lead.
Just follow my lead.
He has the idea. Eggman down there has the lead.
Give him the tickles. Really? Really?
Yes.
Oh my God, no way. No fucking way. Look at his hand.
It's creepy. I know.
You were perfectly on point when you said he was going to be filling up someone's bollocks. Because that looks like exactly what the goal is.
What you want to do is you want to go after his body.
Yeah, he's going for a nice tenderizer.
Don't worry. He will reach out and grab your... reaches for his tummy.
For his tummy?
His tummy.
Oh my God. Wait, what?
This is the strangest
game.
So you gotta wait until the TV shows something. Keep tickling him. Oh, not tickling. When he's distracted like that.
No!
See? Now look at your phone. The phone is amazing.
Go for the kill.
Eggman wants you to go for the kill right now. So what you're gonna wanna do... This is the harder part of the life of Sonic, alright? Are you ready for this?
No.
You have to be. You are young Ramsay. You have taken so many challenges, and this challenge cannot be the last. Or you cannot. You have to make sure you finish the challenge. Can you finish the challenge?
You're fuck right. I've been finishing this challenge. I've been doing challenges like this easy. Easy. This is fine. You know what?
Okay. Take off his foot.
Take off his shoe.
Take off his shoe. Right
oh
now.
Oh, God.
Just take it off. Lift it up in the air and take it off.
Oh.
Bow.
Oh my God. Wait a minute. Hold on. This is getting really fucking weird. Okay. You know what? I appreciate the girl's nice feet and all that, but this is something entirely different. I've handled many cheeses in my cooking career, but never seen toe cheese come in blue form.
I've never seen it myself, but when I saw that for the first time, I literally pissed my pants.
Oh my God.
And now look at your phone. Look at Sonic.
What the fuck?
He has a hand on the leg. Look at your leg. Your leg is being... He's coming for the kill. He's coming for you. He's on the leg.
Oh my God.
Stare in deeply into his eyes. What do you have to say to Sonic? And say it nicely too.
Please don't kill me.
That's all you have to say? Now have one crosshair hit one eyeball.
Oh my God!
You're taking it too far.
What?
Keep looking at his face. That is you.
That looks like me in real life.
It really does. He is you. He is your pretentious character.
What?
He walks like an average person.
What's in the fuck? What is this? What is this?
Doesn't that look like a nice boat? Doesn't he have a nice ass?
Oh my god.
I hope this is what you wanted. Now you're gonna draw this the mouse down and you will turn off the system. You got a bonus page in Sonic Movie Maker. Congratulations, young Ramsey. You have done it! You have created a monster! What do you have to say?
Fuck everything. What's the bonus stage?
Click on Sonic Movie Maker.
Let's make a movie.
Play it. Prepare yourself. Prepare your anus.
Literally?
Downloadable content.
Oh, God.
Got a DLC. Nice. Roommates. You wanna click on it? You ready?
No.
This is very subtle. This one is very subtle for you.
Where the fuck is Etika? I want him to take this channel back because I do not like where this is going.
You can handle this, can't you? You can't, right?
I mean, of course I can handle it. The question is if I want to handle it or not.
You guys gotta believe. You just gotta believe.
But you know what? Etika and I have the same philosophy on life. No bitch niggas. No snitch niggas. What should I call them? Shavs at this point.
Shavs?
Shavs.
Look at where you are. You are one with Sonic and yourself.
What the fuck?
You might want to grab your character's head.
This is going somewhere totally different. Is Eggman still outside?
He probably could be. Who knows? Actually, I don't think you can even jump over there because you're a little tiny.
They're
sprite.
Looking at me.
They will always look at you. They will always look deep into your soul. Young Ramsey.
What the fuck? Here, have some tea.
You can probably throw it in their face. Oh. That's you on the screen right there.
What the hell?
Oh, there it goes.
What is that?
I
can't see what the fuck it is.
You're a bee.
Oh, right? The camera's recording me. That's why I'm there.
Yeah, so you have to go up to the camera. Oh, you can't pick up that. That's actually a legitimate game on that. That actually someone literally...
Really?
...made a game. You know Worms?
Oh.
And you go to the side? Someone literally took their time and made that.
Really? No.
That's an amazing. I love that. That's a good thing. But now, we would now look at your character's head and grab camera off his face. So we're gonna do a go.
Off the entire fucking camera?
Yeah, grab the camera and zoom it to you.
Really?
Yes. You see the camera on top of it?
Yeah, I see it.
You must grab that camera. You must keep zooming it all into your body. There you go, make it look all
of
it.
Oh my god.
And it goes right back up there. Woo!
Wait a minute, so when we grab the camera, and we pull it in, and we move it to ourselves, does this mean that on the TV...
Yes.
This thing is looking at us. Wow!
It's an amazement. So
how
illusional.
Fucking disturbing can you get?
It's very crazy.
Okay, we'll record some of that.
Ditto. The chat is having a little blast right now. They look at everything and have blast.
Oh my god. We touched Sonic's feet, my boy.
They love your face. Actually, they love Etika's face. You're not Etika, aren't you?
No, of course not. I'd be a filthy pleb like Etika. Alright, so we pretty much...
Yeah, you can just record anything you want to.
Oh my god!
I've never seen that before in my life.
Oh my fucking god. Is there anything that we can move to him?
You can move the remote.
Let's see.
That's how you lose a remote, guys.
Maybe it wants it, maybe it doesn't.
Nah, it never really wants anything. I don't even feel... Was that you moving that? Was that?
No, it moved by itself.
The remote went up into the sky and...
Up into the fucking sky, my friend. And the last thing we have is this mug.
Oh
my god, wait a minute. We pushed it down?
Yep. Can you move yourself with it?
I don't think so.
Look at Sonic.
My god.
I'm looking at you.
Yeah, clearly he is. I love how this is a black guy. So it's like, it's even creepier because I can actually see myself in that same position.
That is a crotch.
Sonic just looked me in my fucking eyes. Wait a minute, we can use the camera to look out the window.
Oh, probably, maybe. I've never seen if you could turn it left and
we
right.
We might be able to look out the window with this. Oh no, it doesn't work like that. Okay, alright, it seems like we're good. Oh my god.
Okay, right back.
Okay, well, we're good. Let's finish the movie.
That is an amazing face.
Get the fuck out of here. Everyone type in the chat, Sonic is a stupid nigger.
Sonic Boner. Oh, I want to try the in the voice. Yeah, Sonic Boner.
End the rap party.
Let's wrap it all up. And put a lot of seasoning sauce on it. Am I right?
I've never experienced something that could take me out of the mood of cooking. But this has done it. Fuck the guest book.
Are you ready?
For what?
There's one more game.
We finished everything.
No, we did not.
Really? Okay. The egg.
So man. you want to do it as you want to go get Etika, or you want me to go get Etika?
No, I'm gonna go downstairs and get it myself. You entertain the audience.
Okay.
I most likely want to see my true
position. I actually touched his butt, guys. If you didn't notice that.
We'll be interacting quite soon. There's a couple of projects that I've been told need to be finished by someone of my hand when it comes to chef. Chefing. I know what it is.
Alright, as I am here to entertain you guys, because why not? You guys are amazing. We are going to get everything ready to start up My Roommate Sonic. Because you guys love My Roommate Sonic for some strange reason. I have to. There has to be a way to full screen this thing up in this whole entire for shizzle. We're going to get everything ready and start it up. I think it's inside of the extra data file. Actually, I think it's already there. Let's try it and see what happens. Maybe it might work. Maybe it might work. Let us try and see.
This is my favorite story.
We're gonna see this.
Yo, you won't believe it, man. At 3 fucking a.m., some nigga in a chef jacket went through the fucking lobby.
You really?
Hey, wait a minute. What the fuck you trying to chef up at this time of the night?
So, guys, what was the mail about?
Huh?
What was the mail?
It was my fucking new LD West thing. I got like another one of these holsters.
Yeah.
It's like some big ass snakeskin one. It looks crazy. I got it for my 3DS though.
Oh, okay. No
anyway,
problem.
So are we ready to play? I don't know if I want to play that Roommate Sonic thing anymore, man.
Really?
I don't know what it is, but something about playing this game, I feel like I played it already. Like, it's hard to say, but I feel like I experienced everything. A little strange, but. Yeah, I think I'll be good. Hopefully you guys understand. But let's just go straight into this Eggman Origins thing since we did all the setup for it.
Okay, so let's see if I don't have to launch up the setting anymore.
Oh, you don't have to?
I think I might have to. Try.
Let's see. Let's make this full screen. And then Eggman Origins. So let's play this. Let's see what's going on. No network adapter connected. All right, so we have to go back.
Yeah.
Alright, no problem. So let's do it real quick. It is here. Corrupted data, Sega Net. What the hell? Yeah, it's what is it? MJ Studio? And White Glove? And it's going to do the whole logging in thing again?
Yep.
Oh, launching server. Okay, thank God it doesn't have to do the whole process again. Never mind, it does. This is music, man.
He's like, it's a lot of kisses.
Yeah, really.
Like everyone kisses him all at once.
The song's kind of funky though, to be honest with you. Why the hell do we still have 4,126 viewers at 3:01 a.m.?
I don't know.
Yo, big time thank you to every single person that came through to the stream and is sticking around with your boy through the entirety of it. You guys are amazing. Look at the numbers that we have right now. This is not something normal for YouTubers of my size. To have this many viewers in a stream this late, you guys could be doing way better things with your time, but you're here. You're getting entertained by me. You're entertaining me. This is such an experience, guys. So thank you all for joining me tonight for Sonic Dreams Collection. The game rubbed me a little bit the wrong way, but I can't be mad because look at what the fuck it's done. It's brought every single one of you dudes together. To imagine, this is how big the streams get when all I have to do is announce the time that we're going to be doing it at. It's not something I can always do, guys, but you know me. I try my best to be as realistic with you dudes as possible.
5 o'clock? Some people are at 5 o'clock in the... Yo.
Really? Good lord. Good lord. Thank you all. Thank you all so much, man. I really can't. I can't thank you all enough for all the stuff that you guys have done, really. But all right, let's do this. Eggman Origins? Did it? It says message of the day, March 15th, 1998. Is that the same thing that we saw before? I don't know.
Okay, click on play.
Let's just do this. Wait a minute. We have to... I just want to make this a little bigger.
All right, no problem.
What a fucking trip. My dreams collection. Let's go. Oh, excuse me. Eggman Origins. With everything else that's happened with this game, I really can't see how this is going to get any more disturbing.
I didn't see this one yet. So this is more... This is on my channel.
This is... Oh, okay.
This is the ones that do on my channel,
So you didn't see this at all. Okay.
No, I didn't see this one yet, guys.
Ex-Lowman, I noticed you, dude. What's going on? Thank you for sticking in. Let's fucking go. So
what the hell is this? Tell me, what is this, guys?
You know damn well what that is. I think that's the character that you made.
I know it's the character I made, but why does it look like that?
Wait a minute. Why does it look like what?
Why does it look like that?
Did it look like that when you uploaded that shit?
No.
Wait, move more this way. So that way they can see you easier. There we go. That's perfect.
See, guys, I don't really understand why he looks like this. It's scaring my nuts.
What the fuck, dude?
It's scaring my nuts. And it's hard to scare my nuts.
Alright, give me a second.
My future baby's gonna be afraid to see that shit now.
Yeah, I bet. Shit. But this is the kind of game that just gets you in the mood, don't it? Don't it make you just want to get to baby making?
Wait, what?
Doesn't it?
Maybe the Rouge part. Maybe the prom. Maybe the prom night was good. Maybe
that was hot as hell, dude.
You know, like, it was.
That was hot as fuck.
It was hot as fuck. It was.
But you know what? All right. What are we going to do? My hair looks crazy, man. I made a digital dash to get down to the fucking mailbox fast enough. But all right. We are just about good here, guys. Just setting up a couple of preparations. We are set now. I'm going to minimize this one. Okay. You ready?
Yes.
Let's fucking do it. Kind of threw it off for a bit longer than I should have. So let's log in.
Oh, boy. What's happening?
This is going to be fucked up.
Where are you?
What the hell?
Oh, sweet Mobius.
What the fuck?
Old sweet Mobius.
Old school Mobius? Your boy KK says, what the fuck is even going on anymore? Your guess, honestly...
I don't know.
It's as good as
Why
ours.
Why does he
dude.
Look like a chicken?
I don't fucking understand.
He's fucking like a chicken.
This is fucking weird. I mean, every time I click, it says, wait, this is the MMO. Eggman Origins was the MMORPG.
Yeah.
So this is the way that the gameplay would have looked?
I think so, aside being a chicken?
I guess so. How do you change the camera angle?
I don't really know. Is there another...
What would you do online in a game like this?
Okay.
Oh, okay, we got some shit over there. Eggman's Origins. How would Eggman's Origins be portrayed in an MMO?
Okay, do you do anything in that circle?
Nah, I try... Wait, okay. Let me actually click. Oh, what the fuck?
What the frick is that? Put it in his mouth.
Okay.
You put it in his mouth. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, wonderful. Okay, it looked like a worm. I was confused that it was a penis, but...
Yeah, it looked like a dick, nigga.
It looked like...
And we got Eggman over there.
Eggman, what is he doing? Oh my god, he's coming. Yo, that face.
Is he trying to kiss me?
His mouth is all watery.
This nigga's trying to make out with me. Okay.
Got bigger.
Eggman's origins.
Egg, yeah, that's the origin of Eggman.
I'm guessing we have to continuously feed him these things.
I guess, that's what it looks like. You get experience?
Everyone's like, what the fuck is this, dudes? Your guesses are as good as ours. We don't know. We don't fucking know. Eggman, once again.
Yeah, did I?
There's no way for me to change the camera around.
There's no camera controls, I think.
Dude's getting bigger.
Here's another thing.
But the thing is that he stretches out to get us once... He stretches out to get us.
Oh, snap.
Avsky's saying, I told you to lose your sanity, didn't I? You were right, man. I learned the hard way. I don't know why.
I'm losing my nipples right now, guys.
Yeah, really.
I took my shirt out right now, I have no nipples.
This music is fucking crazy, dude. Like, I wish you could... You know what? Here, hold them on the headphone. Actually, maybe you hold that one. Gold saying, I can't believe I stayed up until 3 a.m. for this. You're gonna need all the power in the world to get through this. Is this really... Guys, let me know in the chat. Is this the creepiest game on this fucking...
Okay, it's an
dump?
Arrow. I see an arrow.
Oh, an arrow? Oh, okay. Is this the creepiest game part of the collection? Yes or no? If you know what this game is. I don't see how this could be the creepiest one.
This?
What kind of origin are we talking about here?
I don't know, but the way how it sounds.
It sounds fucking crazy.
The music sounds good. The soundtrack sounds good.
Yeah, the soundtrack is crazy, man.
But the sound effects. That's not happening.
Oh, man. Ashuji saying, how's the new Fire Emblem game in Sega? You've been taking too many drugs. The game still gives me nightmares. You know what? Yeah. The best way to avoid nightmares is to not sleep at fucking all. Not sleeping,
you know,
man.
That's what happens since playing this game.
Yeah, you're damn fucking right. Bet your ass. I just don't know where to navigate anymore.
Gotta look for more circles.
Yeah.
We're just scavenging all
this shit.
Oh
my god.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Wait, is there a sound? Is he talking?
I don't think so. No, that's the donations. Exlo okay. Says, this is fucking creepy. Take my money for protection.
Thank you.
Fuck. Lord knows we need some kind of fucking protection out here. I mean, I don't know if your money will do it. I really don't know if your money will... Wait, how big is this MMO? This isn't an MMO, dog. I wish I could change the camera. And it, look at it. It says, build connection good, server local, players 1 out of 1,024.
Damn. So you can see a whole bunch of these little guys around.
What the hell?
Maybe everyone was gone?
So what would the goal be if you were playing this game? It would be like to gather the sausages for fucking Eggman? What is this?
I guess so.
What the fuck is this?
Got another circle, but that's a shadow from that pillar.
Oh, okay.
There's a circle on top, so I don't know what that circle stands for.
This is one of the fucking... I tried to take a nap in the shade, but I can't sleep. Please kiss my head.
How do I do such a thing?
How do you want me to kiss your head, my girl? My boy, whatever the fuck you are.
How do you kiss someone's head?
I know there was one of those spots here. Oh, there it is.
Is this... Are you
like
on a slippery pavement?
Yeah, it seems like this is a hill. Alright, we got the sausage. Let's keep it moving.
Yes. This looks really... I don't know.
I really don't know.
Giving
man.
Me like the most illest erection right now.
Oh, really? You're hard, dude?
Yeah, I'm getting hard.
That's pretty cool. Shit.
Like, dildos.
I still don't... Like, this is... Guys, I just... Huh?
Someone just a chicken. Sub count.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think everyone lost subs. Because there was a glitch on YouTube, and
really?
Or is it the glitch, or is it just I lost subs because everyone thought that I really gave away the channel? That's fucking hilarious. Gnang Suadan says, I don't know if this was already said today, but fuck Yoshi Hyrule. He was actually in the stream earlier.
Luna lost 30k sub?
Huh?
Someone just said Luna lost 30k.
Luna? Oh yeah, they removed a lot of fucking... Because look, here's the thing, guys. There was a glitch on YouTube the other day, and the glitch gave people a lot of subs, depending on how much your channel goes around. So my channel gets seen by a lot, so I probably lost a bunch, because it was a big-ass glitch. I wonder if they corrected it or not. I was wondering if they were going to correct it or not. From what I'm seeing on Social Blade, it seems like it hasn't been updated on here yet. But it might be on the actual channel. Let's see.
Like, your sub count went down?
Yeah, probably. Oh, yeah, it went real down. Ooh. Yeah, they maybe it might be another glitch, but I knew that it was going to go down because if you look... All right, let's look at the trends real quick, right? So if we see here, I gained... Well, monthly statistics. It says I gained 4,000 subs in one day. But that was on Tuesday, the 14th of June, right? Yeah. If we go to any other channel, PewDiePie, for instance... Tuesday the 14th of June. Let's open up full monthly statistics. Look at his regular trends. Oh, and alright, so you see he already lost his subs too from the glitch. But if we go up, Tuesday the 14th, he gained over 100,000 subs that day. When wow. normally he doesn't gain anywhere near that. Well, he gains about like maybe one third of that every day. Wow. So that glitch hit every single YouTube channel. And
the only thing I'm experiencing right now is ups and downs.
Yeah, because the thing is, the glitch only worked for the channels that, depending on how much viewership they got. The 14th was the same day as E3, and so there were a lot of people coming in and watching. What the glitch did, if you clicked on the video to watch, it added you as a sub automatically. It was going to happen. This is more disturbing than Freddy D's lack of power in late game awakening. Did you see the wind?
This is getting crazy.
Did you hear that shit?
Yeah.
But damn, we ain't even at 300k yet. But hey, that's kind of cool with me, man. It just means, because we got a lot of viewership, so it means, hey, we can just build ourselves back up. We're going to have two 300k specials. Ain't that something?
Yeah, that's going to be amazing.
When does that happen to you, too? All right, let's go. All
right.
I don't know how many more of these things there are, but...
A crazy amount.
Yeah, I guess so. You said you never did this before?
Nope. This is my first time seeing it, along with you. I was supposed to do it on my channel, but... experiencing right now, and I think Kobe might have done this one already.
Yeah, he might have.
Oh, okay, what is this?
I don't know, dude.
Okay, he didn't take it yet. Okay. Okay. Damn. Yo, he's a fat thing. I don't even know what he is. He's a circle. He's a fat egg.
Papa Dog says we didn't even get a 300k special yet. Yeah, well, I guess you guys get two. I do want to do a 24-hour stream, though, at some point.
Ooh, I'm going to dream for that one.
Oh, that shit's going to be crazy, man. Let me see. So that thing wanted us to pet its head, right? What does this one want?
Well, probably it might want you to jizz on his face.
That sounds like a pretty good contrast right there. Yeah. Pet my head, come on my face.
seems similar.
What do you have to say, man? It doesn't want anything. Oh. There is a house burning down somewhere.
Oh, maybe that's from the other thing we just did.
Which thing?
The let's make a movie. Movie maker.
Oh, the one with the burning heart?
Yeah, the house was on fire, remember?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember now. Yeah. Oh, yeah, when all of them were dancing on the roof.
Mm-hmm. Maybe that's what it's
fun. Yeah, sounds like it. I wish we could move the camera around.
So how is this game so far? It looks really interesting.
Interesting. It's a good one, dude.
Thank you for subscribing.
Yeah, thanks, guys. You need to go backwards?
Yeah, follow the arrow.
Oh, okay.
I'm seeing like the arrow signing at the end, and I'm seeing it like trend over and over again.
Osaka Makun says, this looks like a nightmare. Took the words.
My entire vlog says, pussy cum.
Took the words right out my mouth, man. Here we go, Eggman. What the fuck is going on? What's going on? Oh my fucking god. Holy shit. What is this?
What is that? That looks like the capsule from Sonic 2.
Oh yeah, the one with the birds?
All the birds all the animals are stuck in this side of that capsule, and you have to free them after every level.
Yo, man.
It looks like that. I don't know if that is that, but...
Press a 1 in the chat if you're not sleeping tonight. Does he want any more of these things?
Yeah, let's just grab another one of these.
Yeah, just to please him.
Just in case. Okay, you got it. You got this. He has the food. Let's go up to him.
Let's see what he wants. Does he want any more of these?
Probably.
None of y'all sleeping tonight, and if you did not press a one, you're a fucking liar. You're lying.
Oh, it's like aiming upwards. It's
yeah,
like
it wants us to go up.
So I go, I guess
let's talk to this thing. Wait, what maybe it has something to say. Nothing? Nothing at all? Maybe it's because we have something in our mouth.
Oh, you can't speak with things in our mouth, guys.
Yeah.
We'll choke.
This camera is going to fucking make me fall off. Gotta be careful not to run off.
Okay.
Yeah, so far, so good.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
This is fucking hard, dude.
Okay. It seems good.
Okay, we're good. Not being able to turn the camera, man. God of Green HX says, please kill me. No. If you're going to kill anyone, kill me first. I want to leave.
And then next me.
Yeah. You know, us two go out first, okay, man? Then you get to get killed, God. Because right now, I deserve it. I deserve the sweet release.
Oh, sweet release.
I've been through way too much with this shit.
Deal with this.
How long did it take me to null to this game, for my emotions to finally calm down and to dull out, and for me to be able to like take the game in a cool sense like I am now? Like, it took like 2 hours, dude. Two hours for me to get through it. Because, you know, we've been playing this all night. We've been playing this fucking game all night. It doesn't sound like a long game, but oh my god. He's eating our character. Oh my lord. What is this?
Beware!
Sonic the Hedgehog!
God in the sky.
Sonic has ascended.
What? Sub-nicknamed. What? Child Gardens, Angels, Etika. Angel ID, Ascensions to Trades and all that. What? What happens from here?
Wait, so we have an Angel ID named Etika and a
What the fuck is this?
What is this song?
Sonic is God? I don't know, man. Annoying laugh.
Annoying laugh. As a trait.
And that's it. Ascensions 1. Visit Child Garden.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
What is that?
Oh. Wait, who would ascend that many times?
Who would go?
What's the point?
Is there a point to this, guys? Is there a
look at this shit. Never gonna give you up. I'm fucking pissed.
Sad. Yo, this dude, whoever this Sonic person is
what the hell?
Yo, he got every.
How many times did he do this shit?
Yo, this guy was bored. Yo, this guy had a horny attack.
This is something else, man.
Oh, how do you do that?
Home of the Sonic Dreams fan community.
We have Obama up in there.
Pulse. Let's see. Then what is? I don't get this. So the game is done, basically. So if we do this again,
then we gotta make
a new character to ascend. Oh,
you can
make another character and ascend them. Oh, okay. All right, guys. Well, you know what? It seems like we pretty much achieved everything possible with Sonic Dreams Collection.
Come back to my place.
I know.
Wow.
Let's
make a movie.
This is that song again. I like the song. It's one of my favorites.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it would be.
Let's make a movie.
Let's make a movie. So tell me something, guys. Was there ever any official explanation given besides this being some kind of fucking fan? Well, an official game? It's a fan game, really. But I mean, any kind of explanation whatsoever?
Anything? Please, let us know.
All right, guys. I think we are going to stop. There's a lot of people watching the stream right now. We ended this thing with how many viewers? Let me refresh this. 4,168. I'm gonna do you all a favor and put this thing directly into the fucking casket right now.
Right now.
But thank you all for joining Steven and I as we play through this game. I'm gonna let you all sleep. I'm gonna get me some sleep. No, fuck sleep. I'm just gonna let you all try to purge yourselves of whatever the hell just happened.
Don't ejaculate and come yourself to sleep, guys.
Thank you for being persistently with me as I try to fix the problems. You all know something crazy happened with setting the stream up, but it worked out. Did it? I don't know. Can you even call this working out?
Well, working out, we didn't pick any barbells up or anything like that.
Yeah.
But we did fix up a whole bunch of stuff to make it pleasantly good for all of you guys to see. I'm hoping that we do this again another time, and we will be able to play other games. I do have other games in mind for Etika to play for you guys.
Oh yeah, we have the Oculus set up now, so if you guys do wanna.
I have Oculus Rift games, and I do have something special that he's never seen before.
Really?
Yes, and I don't want to spoil it for you guys or whatever, but you'll see. It's an amazing experience.
All right, guys. I just want to give a final shout out to the last sponsors that came on board in the stream: Melee Kunis, Chris Fernandez, Peaches on Peaches. I like that name. She got the Anna avatar. That's a plus. My nigga Mike's Monster Gaming. That's my fucking boy right there. That's the fucking boy. Even though I think I still got him blocked on Twitter. But I mean, hey, X Loman, Flashing Bat, Frisk Determination, Kelvin, XJ, Blank Note, Reversal. Oh shit, this nigga got a fucking verified badge. This nigga must have some fucking status in here. Let's go. Ooh. Hey. Yeah, I'll keep that shit.
I need that verified.
Damn, that's a nice intro too. Props to you, my boy. Red Panda, Digitized Nate, you're back on board. Athro, Unreal X Buzzkill, Case, the one and only. A lot of fucking new sponsors. Chips, Implosion Gaming, original username, Tom the Bomb, Paper Mario Boy, Izzy, Carbajal. God almighty, that took too much effort. Skittle Squad, the Weirdo 321, Mr. Patty, XYO Caliber, everyone else that's in here. You guys are the fucking MVPs. Thank you all so much. We're once again on the cusp of 500 sponsors. We lost around almost 10,000 subs because of the fucking glitch thing, but it's all good. And I want to give a shout out. We can't shout out the new sponsors without shouting out people in the motherfucking chat. Don't you go anywhere. I'm about to shout your name out. Rewind 75, Kai Hansen, Aero Flash, Cyber Samurai, Marco Garcia, Froggy, SGN Network, Undead Cody, Dicey Fernandez, Lyra Paradox. That's my girl. That girl guy, I don't care. Undertrash, One Punch Pig, Dreamland Gaming, Arderosa, Jay's a Savage, Eggy Entertainment, Jihar, Rhodes, TJU, we have Ian, Soul Scythe is still in here? Okay. Is that Soul Scythe? I don't know. We have, oh my god, look at this shit.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, everyone's in here. Holy fuck. We have 3,282.
Chats are going like, shoo.
Oh my god. Yo, be proud of yourselves,
dudes. Be proud, guys.
Be proud. It's, okay, my stream, whatever. But look at this shit. Y'all, you guys ran YouTube gaming in all world regions.
Wanna raid Vinny from Vine Sauce?
Vinny from Vine Sauce? Vinny from Vine Sauce?
Yeah, right here.
Yo, we're gonna hit up Vinny from Vine Sauce. Let that dude Vinny know. Let that dude feel the Etika love. You guys want to raid Vinny? No, man. I heard a lot about that dude Vinny from Vine Sauce. We ran the whole website the whole night.
Going on Twitch? The comments are blocked on YouTube because of the Swift Gaming mainly. He's on two websites.
Oh, he streams on two websites. Oh, so they might have the comments blocked on YouTube Gaming?
He usually does.
Oh, okay. All right. So there's no chat here. Well, then let's find his fucking stream on Twitch. Let's see where he's at, man. Let's see where my boy Vine Sauce Twitch is at. Go show him some love, guys. You know, I mean, Vine Sauce, apparently he's a really loved creator. I haven't checked him out myself, but Steven opened my eyes to him earlier today. So, hey, I heard he does creepy shit like this all the time. So let's send Vinny from Vine Sauce some love, okay? Send that boy the motherfucking love, guys. Tell him Etika sent you. Go, 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 go. More donations came in, guys? Megastone says, read the donation, you cock. Which donation was it? Wait, Yuki. You wanted me to read your donation, Yuki? I got you. He says, Etika, you're an inspiration to me. Oh, wait, no, that was the one I read before. He says, your thank you means a lot. Oh, wait, by the way, let's close the game now.
Oh, my gosh.
Then scattered them across the land.
There we go, guys.
Them away. Their dragon-like appearances are just
your thank you means a lot. Oh, never mind. Oh, don't read it on stream. Okay, I got you. I won't read it on stream.
Oh my goodness.
But all that changed.
That was a very heartfelt thing, but thanks, man. I could tell that where I came from. I appreciate it, Yuki. Thank you. But yeah, man, show him some love, dude.
Seven dragons who had been rendered almost powerless and forgotten.
I thought they would have had a face cam.
Traveled across the dimensions to reunite into a single entity.
Oh God, they're really hitting him hard. Yeah. Holy shit!
And I'll tell you what, I wish you were here at a more exciting part of the stream. You literally joined me during Exposition Central.
Yo.
It's like just convoluted sentence upon sentence upon sentence. So.
And you guys know damn well what we got to do if we go to a stream.
You missed about 34 hours of backstory.
Oh Lord.
Oh my gosh.
No Lord. Dragons. Let's give Vinny some fucking love too, guys.
Oh my gosh.
You know what the deal is, man. I'm only able to do this because you guys give me the ability to do this. Let's give Vinny some fucking love.
One more hidden dragon you didn't.
Ooh.
Like the second moon that once was lost, but later was found.
You guys.
How do you lose a moon? Where did the moon go? Although the same planet, my world didn't have two.
Wait a minute, will it show up here?
Look up at the night sky.
I wonder if it'll pop up.
See seven celestial bodies, five stars, and two moons.
I think
five
he has
brother
it.
Stars.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, hey, whatever. At this point, I'm not sure like if it'll pop up, but hey, at least he gets the money from us. So you know what? We're gonna spread the love.
Usually, everything he does when he gets donations goes directly to charity.
Oh, really?
He does. Yeah.
That's awesome.
He does everything for charity. Like all those comes in, and just like, oh, snaps. So
that is awesome as hell, yo. So you know what? We gave Vinny $50. That came from you guys and me. We all together came together, gave Vinny some fucking money for charity. That's fucking amazing, dude. So you know what, guys? We're going to end the stream at this point. Thank you all for making this one of the craziest experiences I've ever had with gaming.
Yes, and this was really amazing. It was just back and forth and all that.
Being honest, as creepy as it was, now that I look back on it, it seemed like a really good time. So you know what? If you have any other games like this, send them to me on Twitter. Popular games that fuck with your mind, I want to play them. Let's fucking do it, guys.
Do that. I also have one in mind right now that I did on my channel. I just really want to make him play it. He's going to experience it, and he's going to lose his shit.
Yo, definitely, man. I'm down for it, dude. Just let me know, man. Guys in the chat, let me know if you have any other creepy games like this that I should be checking out, man. Because I think I jumped on the bandwagon extremely late for Sonic Dreams Collection. So if there's anything that's more recent, please tell me. Blazing Power says, yo, that was like a dream virus.
It is. It is a dream virus.
Understatement of the fucking stream right there, dude. Besides me, for some reason, feeling like I want to pick up a pot and pan right now, I'm going to go and get me some Z's. At least try to. So, yeah. With that said, talk to you guys in the next video. Steven. By the way, you want to plug yourself up, man. Plug yourself up. No, I mean, you know, what's your channel, man?
Hey, guys. My name is Court951. And this is, well, you're missing out so many letters. QWRT951.
Oh, QWRT.
Yeah, QWRT951.
That's your channel?
Yep.
What do you do on your channel, man?
I do gameplays. I curse out Peach because she pisses me off.
But Peach got some peaches, though.
Whoa.
A couple.
Whoa.
What? What happened?
Whoa.
Oh.
That number. Guys. Oh. Guys, if you went to my channel and subscribed, thank you ever so much for coming to my channel and subscribing to me. Yeah, yo. Man.
So if you guys want more of this nigga, you can check him out in the chat. I plugged him in there. You know? So, hey.
Thank you so much. I love you.
You sure you love me, man? I want to know those feelings up here, dude.
I do.
Okay, good. Guys, with that, we are out. Take care of yourselves. And of course, as usual, please have yourself a damn good one.
Peace.
Very good stream. Very fucking creepy, but good.
It was great. It was amazing.